It's in the game.
Hey guys, here with NASCAR 08. And yes, I realize this is for the PS3 version as well, but I'm playing from the PS2 version because PS3 version is a different story. So, but anyway, we'll be playing on the PS2 version. Yeah, it's in that there. 36% because I haven't got anything mostly unlocked yet, but some it's kind of possible to do. Anyway, here's Race Now. Earn Your Stripes is kind of Fight of the Top Mode, is what it is mostly. There's game modes. You got Peasant 2 Season, Chase of the Cup, and Race Online. My NASCAR is the Medallion, Best Laps, Custom Car Garage, Features and Settings. EA Sports Extras. Which are those? So. There's mid race saves. That means you can save a race in the middle or something like, I think it is. So when you're racing, you can save it and just leave off where you were. So, here's the cars and drivers for the modifieds. That's it. Okay. You got the way to Biff and Tan, Simmons Stevens, and Walmart. Brady Braley, that's pronounced. Stu Floyd, Bruce Stanston, Jonathan Whiting in the Toyota, Nate Baisley, Alan Walker, John Hinster, John Morley, Chris McGee, Bill Calhoun, Marvin Humphreys, Mark Dyer, Blake Davidson, JJ D'Amato, Casey Clemens, Jimmy Gonzalez, Joey Patterson, Glenn Turner in the EA Sports, Luke Trigger, Jack Andrews, Ronnie Williams, Brent Simmons, Clint Ferguson, Camden Barnes, Lucy Black, Robbie Irwin, Brett Matthews, Lyle White, Rodney Clay, Noah Ho, Tim Round, and the Exxon car. I think that's a real sponsor too. Travis Haley and Ned Shannon. So this one will go to the Glenn Turner EA Sports car. And here's the tracks. Got Martinsville, the Appalachian 150, and the Martinsville 150. New Hampshire, New England 100, and the New England and the New Hampshire 100. Richmond, the Bell Tower 150, and the Richmond 150. Watkins Glen, the Watkins Glen 150. Boulder Raceway, which is aka Old Spy Sideburn Speedway, the Door County 150, and the Cherry Blossom 100. Craftsman Speedway, got the Craftsman 150, and the Craftsman 100, which is Levi Stratus and Meadow Creek, aka they were, until they kept renaming it. There's Nazareth, the Length Valley 150. Tiburon International Speedway, the Tiburon Racing 150. And then Tiburon 150. So, there used to be Dodge Raceway Stadium, but now, does that track name sound familiar, don't you think? On the 230 miles an hour track, going backwards. It's just a different track where it is. It's just the same name. Got the Toyota Raceway, the Toyota 150, and the Toyota 100. And the Toyota.com 150. So anyway, we'll be going to... Where are we? Let's see. Let's go to Watkins Glen. We actually never been there before with the modified, so why not? And yeah, so there's medallions. On certain tracks, you're supposed to do to unlock mostly everything, but there's no code, which there is a code, but yeah, for the PS2 version, you gotta do it the hard way. Just because I've got a couple plates I haven't unlocked yet, I'll just show you those when I get to the Cup Series. So, Can't, I'm going to qualify because I haven't got any pull plates for this, so. Yes, there's no pull meter down there, so you just got hit the time. Like it was in the previous games. I'm on my qualifying lap. Halfway, Mark. Jeez. Yeah, that's all right. That position, and nothing to sneeze at. Well, in a two-lap race. A little bit of revving. Yes, guys, there's race rewinds. You can make, well, in case you make a mistake, you can rewind it. And just start all over again. Oh, too much rubbing. Oh, that guy's blocking me. I mean, come on, you gotta force your way through, don't you? New leader. It is not going to work. Oh, he wrecked himself. Well, no. help walking to Glenn. Boom. I don't know if I had any teammates or not, but I'm gonna do a burnout. Come on. Oh, heck with it. I can't do a burnout very good there. I was trying to. That's it for the, oops, I'm too fast. That's it for the modifieds there. And just a sec, guys, I'm going to readjust my camera in just a minute. It gets really touchy sometimes. And there we go. There we go. Okay. Sorry, I'm trying to adjust this thing here. Hold on. There we go. Good enough. Alright, here's the Crash the Truck series. Right, here's the drivers. We've got Mike Skinner in the Toyota Tundra truck. Travis Quapel in the K&N truck. Chad McCombie in the GPS store truck. Johnny Benson in the Toyota certified truck. TJ Bell in the Health Cliffy cat litter truck. And Eric Darnell in the No Northern Tool Equipment truck. And here's the fancy drivers. Got the Charles Chapman in the Nextel truck. Danson Carswell in the Walmart truck. Stuart Caliborn. BJ Fisher. Jed Thomas. Tom Hall in the Toyota truck. George T. Rusty Cleveland, Chris Parker, Ted Jones, Carol Eliman, I think it's pronounced, Casey Flincher, Tyson Golston, Brad Stewart, Glenn Tiggin, and the Rich Petty truck, Jake Mitchell, Woody Irving, Wilson Eubanks, Chet Vance, Craig Kenzer, wasn't it the 47 truck? Derek Grant, Dante Johnson, Shane Vincent, Zach Van Dyke, Billy Chapman, JJ Ships, and the EA Sports truck. Wes Tucker, Montgomery Davis, Harold Jackson, Noah Ho, and Tony Potres, I pronounce it, in the X-Side truck. For this one, I'm going Mike Skinner, and here's the tracks. We got Atlanta, the Easy Care Vehicle Service Contracts 200, and the American Commercial Lines 200 at night. There's Bristol, the O'Reilly Tournament at night. California, the San Bernardino County Tournament, I think it's pronounced. California Under Lights. Darlington, the Darlington 200 at night. Daytona, the Chevy Silverado HD 250 at night. Dover, the AAA Insurance 200. Jose Miami, the Ford 200 at night. Kansas Speedway, got the O'Reilly Auto Parts 250. Las Vegas, got the Sam's Town 400 at night. And Las Vegas 350 at night. Lowe's, Quaker Steak. Yeah, Quaker Steak and Loop 200. Or Steak, I think. Quaker Steak, yeah. The Quaker 250 at Martinsville. Michigan, the Michigan 200. New Hampshire 200. Phoenix, the Casino Arizona 150. Richmond, the Richmond 200. Talladega, the Talladega 250. Texas, the Silverado 350K. Watkins Glen, the Watkins Glen 200. Boulder Raceway, Door County 200. Craftsman Speedway, Craftsman 200. Nextel Raceway, New York, Nextel Rush Hour 200. Tiburon Speedway, Tiburon 200. And Toyota Raceway, the Toyota Tundra 200. And the Toyota 200. So this one will be going to... Let's head to Darlington. Haven't been there in a while, so... And yes, I do have to qualify. Well, guys, I almost forgot. You can put your R joystick. Yeah. Fifth place, why not? Said it. And else guys in the 180 truck is a Craftsman. I forgot to tell you that. And I just ran the back of Eric Darnell. Sorry, guys. I got some fun with that rearview mirror. I nailed it. My teammate finished third. Right now. And now it's Benson. Man, I can do a decent burnout. Somehow behind him. Well, I'll get that one down over with. Now we'll move on to the Grand National Series. And here's the drivers. Okay, you got JJ Yaley in the Mikulski Chevrolet. Clint Bowyer in the BB8T Chevrolet. David Reagan in the Discount Tires Ford. Mike Wallace in the Geico Chevrolet. Dale Earnhardt Jr. in the Menard Chevrolet. Casey Kane in the 07 Wrigley's Dodge and the 07 Ragu Dodge and the 07 Vitamin Water Dodge. Martin Truex Jr. in the Bass Pro Shop Chevrolet. Sam Horns Jr. in the Mobile One Dodge. Paul Menard in the Menard Chevrolet. Looks like it's a cup car, doesn't it? There's Greg Biffle in the 3M Ford, which is like his car as well. There's Todd Cleaver, almost in the same car as Biffle's, pretty much, in the 3M Ford. There's Matt Kenseth in the 07 Arby's Ford, and the 07 I-Level Ford, and it's pronounced, oops, and the 07 Dish Network Ford, and there's Daniel Quinn Jr. in this Dish Network Ford. Kevin Conway in the Z-Line Design Chevrolet. Denny Hamlin in the Rockwell Chevrolet. Kim Harvick in the AutoZone Chevrolet. Casey Mears in the National Guard Chevrolet. Jamie McMurray in the Dish Network Ford. Jeff Burton in the Holiday Inn Chevrolet. Reed Sorensen in the Wrigley Dodge. David Stremme in the Winterfresh Dodge. Juan Pablo Montoya in the Texaco Dodge. John Wood in the Amaral All Ford. And Marcus Ambrose in the 07 Kingsford Ford. Else, guys, here's the fancy drivers. You got Jack Campbell in the Nextel Chevrolet. Ricky Copper in the Walmart Chevrolet. Johnny Rogers. Richard Kennedy. Dean Bawati, I think it's pronounced, and the Toyota. Archie Siegel, Timothy Marshall, Blake Schultz, Luke George, Chad Erickson, Kyle Clayton, Nick Norton, Frankie Tyler, Tyler Ferris, Wesley Clark, Tracy Johnson, Boston Finley, Roger Sweeney, Ron Jordan, Kurt Hamm, Harley Flanagan, that's pronounced, Dale Adams in the Rich Petty Dodge, Carol Lyons, Morgan Irvin, Josh Reed, Justin Smith, Todd Peterson, Jed Thomas, Doug Powell, T.S. Clayton in the EA Sports Ford, Randy Richardson, Neil Sidney, Noah Ho in the 07 Craftsman Chevrolet, Gil Clark, and Jeffrey Lee in the Accent Chevrolet. So this one I'm going to go with, as you guess right, Dale Earnhardt Jr. And here's the tracks. Atlanta, the Atlanta 300. Bristol, the Chevy Mini 300. And the 6550 at night. California, the NASCAR NNS 300. And the Starter Brothers 300, that's a day. And of course, that one's a night. Chicagoland, the U.S. Duroc 300. Burlington got a Diamond Hill Plywood 200. Daytona got the Orbitz 300. And the Winn-Dixie 250 presented by Pepsi Company at night. Dover 200. Homestead, Miami, the Ford 300 at night. Kansas Speedway, the Yellow Truck Fictitious 300. Las Vegas, Sam's Town 350. I mean 300, sorry. There's Lowe's, the CarQuest Auto Parts 300. And the Dollar General 300. Both at night. Martinsville, the Martinsville 50. Michigan, the Carfax 250. New Hampshire, New England 200. Phoenix, the Basham Supermarket 200. And the Arizona Dodge Travel 200. That one's at night and the other one's a day. Richmond got the Circuit City 250 presented by Fungi, I think it's pronounced, and the Emerson Radio 250, which are both at night. Talladega got the Aaron's 312. Texas, the O'Reilly Challenge and the O'Reilly 300. Watkins Glen, the Zippo 200. And Boulder Raceway, Ice Shandy 300 and the Cherry Blossom 300 and the Boulder 300. Craftsman Speedway, Craftsman 300. Nazareth got a Length Valley 300 and the Nazareth 300. Next Raceway, New York, next to Rush Hour 250. Timmermont Speedway, Timmermont 300. And the Toyota Raceway, Toyota 300. And the Toyota Moving Forward 300. Sorry. So anyway, for this one, we'll be going to Boulder Raceway. Haven't been here before. And we'll go to, and we'll go for the Boulder 300. See, medallion task for this track complete. So I don't have to get a medallion because I had to open some with them. And yes, I have to qualify as usual. Here we go. Sorry, that's my bad. Didn't break in time. Comes to lap one.
Get a good finish.
that's all right. It could be worse. Yep, let's go for it. Let's see what we can do. Not in lap race, so we have plenty of time to get there. And I just passed some cars coming in line. But I don't care. Oh no, oh no. That's okay. I can do that. Okay, that was a lot worse than I thought. There's your first accident there, guys. I'm actually not a big fan of that corner. That's okay, I got plenty of time. Watch, no, I hit him. I was afraid of that. There we go. Robin's racing, guys. That's why there's a lot of contact. Kind of steadily working my way through. Dude, he just wants to keep fighting with me. Yeah. He's in the top 10. Oh, crud. That's why I like that, because things like that happen. Oh, he ran the back of me. Oh. Yeah, I know that. Shoot. Well, so much for that chance. That guy had to run the back of me. That cost me. the punching hard. Shooting. Now I'm losing position. It's not where I want to be. I shouldn't pick this track. There's not much luck here. Oh yeah, I know. That dang 187 car, that cost me, because when he ran the back of me, that just cost me right there. Well, that tells a different story with tires. So I thought I got eliminated, but apparently not. So I better check it next time for the Cup Series. Which said, I don't know why, because usually every time I do set them off, I know why they don't keep it off. I don't know. I got some beat to deal with that 187 car ahead of me. I'll be looking to grab a top 10 here if I can survive. Yeah, 6 seconds ahead. Yeah, I'm pretty much done. I think I'm top 10, oh well. Oh yeah, I know. Ooh, what happened there? I don't remember that. Oh, it's a different car. Hey, it's supposed to be me, not him. Yeah, guys, I didn't check the unlimited fuel and tires. I hate that. There. Well, plus that 187 car cost me as well, because I was moving the fuel until he got in the back of me. But oh well. You can't win them all. Which you can, but you gotta be better. All right. Okay, so here's the thunder plates I missed on the Cup Series that is. Chase plates. Those four, if you want to get the pull out that track, I mean, we'll just complete all the medallion challenges. Now, for that one, you got to master the Talladega infield, which is pretty hard to do, guys, believe me. And this one, Return Day, you can master Dock Side, which sounds hard as well. So, and that one's locked. We have to master the Phoenix infield, which you have to unlock. So, but the rest of them I actually do got, though. But yeah, just those three tracks I haven't got on unlocked yet. So here's the Cup Series. And do that. I've read that in the Bush series. And here's the drivers. You got David Runeman, the 07 Domino's Toyota, and the 07 Burger King Toyota. It's Mark Martin, the 07 U.S. Army Chevrolet. Mark Truex in the 07 Best Pro Shop Chevrolet. Kurt Busch in the 07 Kurt Busch Dodge. Kyle Busch in the 07 Kellogg Chevrolet. And the 07 Carquest Chevrolet. David Reagan in the 07 AAA Ford. And the 07 AAA Insurance Ford. And the 07 AAA Travel Ford. And the 07 SYSC Ford. Clint Bohr in the 07 DirecTV Chevrolet. Robert Gordon in the 07 Motorola Ford. And the 07 Mapley Ford. Dale Earnhardt Jr. in the 07 Dale Jr. Ford. I mean Chevrolet, sorry, not Ford. Case Kane in the 07 Dodge Elish UAW Dodge. Mike Wallace in the 07 Murkowski Chevrolet. Scott Riggs in the 07 Valvoline's Dodge. Denny Hamlin in the 07 FedEx Chevrolet. And the 07 FedEx Freight Chevrolet. Oops, sorry. And the FedEx Ground Chevrolet. And the 07 FedEx Kinko Chevrolet. Ryan Newman in the 07 Altel Dodge. Joni Michek in the 07 CertainTeed Chevrolet. Sterling Marlin in the 07 Waste Management Chevrolet. Paul Menard in the 07 Menard Chevrolet. Greg Biffle in the 07 AmeriQuest Ford. And the 07 3M Ford. And the 07 3M AmeriQuest Ford. And the 07 3M AmeriQuest Vegas Ford. And the 07 Jackson Hewitt Ford. Kenseth, Matt Kenseth. The 07 DeWalt Power Tools Ford. The 07 Arby's Ford. The 07 Carhartt Ford. And the 07 R plus L Carriers Ford. The 07 U.S. Sheetrock Ford. J.J. Yaley in the 07 Interstate Battery Chevrolet. Elliot Salem in the 07 Dodge Hewlett UAW Dodge. And the 07 Simonens Dodge, I think it's pronounced. Tony Stewart in the 07 Home Depot Chevrolet. Ken Sherrod in the 07 Old Debbie's Ford. John Wood in the 07 O'Reilly Ford. Dave Blaney in the 07 Caterpillar Toyota. Jeff Warren in the 07 DuPont Chevrolet. Casey Mears in the 07 GMAC Chevrolet. Jim McMurray in the 07 Irwin Tools Ford. In the 07 Sharp Ford. Kim Harvick in the 07 Shell Chevrolet. Jeff Burton in the 07 Singular Wireless Chevrolet. And the 07 Pilotech Chevrolet. David Gilliland in the 07 NMS Ford. David Stremman in the 07 David Stremley Dodge. And the 07 Tums Dodge. Reed Sorensen, the 07 Target Dodge, and the 07 Energizer Dodge. Juan Pablo Montoya, and the 07 Texaco Dodge, and the 07 Big Red Dodge. Bobby Labonte, and the 07 Cheerios Dodge, and the 07 Cheerios Spoonful of Stories Dodge. Dale Jarrett, and the 07 UPS Toyota. Kyle Petty, and the 07 Marathon Oil Dodge, and the 07 Wells Fargo Dodge. Jimmy Johnson, the 07 Lowe's Chevrolet. Mike Waltrip, the 07 Napa Toyota. Jeff Green, the 07 Best Buy Chevrolet. Brian Vickers, the 07 Red Bull Toyota. AJ Allmendinger, the 07 Red Bull Toyota. Ricky Rudd in the 07 Snickers Ford. And Tony Raines in the 07 DLP Chevrolet. Now, here's the fancy drivers. Got Dave Hawkins in the 07 Nextel Chevrolet. Mike Sparks in the 07 Walmart Chevrolet and the 07 Walmart Always Chevrolet. Peter Wells in the 07 Monte Carlo Chevrolet. Chris Valani, or Valley or something like that, and the 07 Toyota. Toyota. Scott Watkins in the 07 O'Reilly Ford. Benjamin Jefferson in the 07 Aaron's Dodge. Benjamin Swift. Baron Dan, I think that's pronounced. And then there's Benjamin Swift in the 07 Goodyear Ford. Wally Blake in the 07 Carquest Dodge. Richie Abbott in the 07 Goodyear Ford. Eric Figgins in the 07 Maxwell Dodge. Wade Sanders in the 07 EA.com Ford. Sterling Conway in the 07 NASCAR.com Ford. Jackson Zim in the 07 O'Reilly Ford. Marty Fisher in the 07 Coppola Ford. Daryl Sykes in the 07 Epa Chevrolet. Eli McGee in the 07 Sunoco Dodge. Todd Patterson in the 07 Little Trees Dodge. PJ Harris in the 07 EA Sports Ford. Bruce Payne in the 07 Kroger Chevrolet. Elliot Claybrooks in the 07 Home Depot Racing Chevrolet. Kip Branch in the 07 Cintas Chevrolet. Bucky Oliver in the 07 Wincraft Chevrolet. Greg Quick in the 07 All-Pro Chevrolet. Noah Ho in the 07 Craftsman Chevrolet. Danny Randolph in the 07 Advanced Auto Parts Dodge. James Daniels in the 07 Excitement Chevrolet. Boris Wagner in the 07 Waste Management Chevrolet. And Mitchell Fernandez in the 07 Timberon Dodge. So this one, I'll be going with Smoke. And here's the tracks. There's Atlanta, the Cobalt 2's 500, and the Georgia 500, and the Atlanta 500 at night. There's Bristol, the Food City 500, and the Strawberry 500 at night. California, the Alcohol 500, and the Nexa Cup Series 500 at night. Chicagoland, the USG She-Rock 400. Darlington, the Dodge Avenger 500 at night. Daytona, the Daytona 500, and the Pepsi 400 and their lights. Dover, the Dover 400. Homestead, Miami, the Ford 400. Indianapolis, the Allstate 400 at the Brickyard. Infineon, Toyota Save Mart 350. Kansas Speedway, Kansas 400. Las Vegas, the UAW Daimler Chrysler 400. And Las Vegas 400 at night. Lowe's, the Coca-Cola 600. And the Bank of America 500 at night, both. Martinsville, the Goody's Cool Orange 500. And the Subway 500. And the Martinsville 500 at night. Michigan, the Citizens Bank 400. And Performance 400. New Hampshire, the Lennox Tools, Industrial Tools 300. And the Sylvania 300. Phoenix, got the Check Auto Parts 500, presented by Venezuela, I don't know. I can't remember. Well, Havilland. I think it's Havilland. And then the Subway Fresher 500 at night. Pocono, the Pocono 500, and the Pennsylvania 500. Richmond, the Richmond 400. Chevy Rock and Roll 400, and Richmond 400. Oh, no. Okay, they're both at night. Sorry. Talladega, the UW Ford 500, and the Aaron's 499. Texas, Samsung 500, and Vicky's 500. Watkins Glen, the Nexstar Cup Series at the Glen. Nexstar Cup at the Glen. Boulder Raceway, the Boulder 500. Craftsman Speedway, the Craftsman Official Tools of NASCAR 500. Daytona Infield, Florida 500K. Devil's Candy and the Tumbleweed 300. Dockside, Fisherman 349. Nazareth, Nazareth 400. Nextel Raceway, New York. Nextel Rush Hour 350. Speedway Boulevard, the Speedway Boulevard 400. Talladega Infield, Dixieland 500K. Texas Infield, Texas 500K. Toyota Raceway, Toyota Moving Forward 400. And Walmart, Walmart Everyday Low Prices 500 or 400. So this one, guys, will be going to Las Vegas in the Las Vegas 400. And also the W in the next part.